2 stitches.
This is Carole at Rocking Horse Farm on a Saturday afternoon knit club, and I'm demonstrating how to hang floats as you're going. So at the end of this pattern, I have the raccoon with a lot of heavy long floats here, but what I do here is just hang, latch it up and hang it on that last working needle. As I go, I'd come to the next one right here and get rid of the floats, hang it onto the needle. And now I continue my pattern. Thank you. Happy knitting.